How to sleep with your girl outside. You need insulation to the ground, and I'm using these inflatable ones, and I connect them with webbing on the shoulder area and the hip area, because there it's likely to slide apart, so this is avoided. And then for sleeping bags, I mainly use from Carinthia the sleeping bags. They have zippers which can be opened completely, so you can zip different sleeping bags together. You have a zipper on the left and on the right, and then you have a big sleeping bag to cuddle.